I created eyes for my VR headset because I love VR, but I was struggling to connect with the real people in my life. So with a little 3D printing, soldering, and animatronics, these beautiful eyes were born. They are so lightweight and realistic that you can barely tell I'm wearing a headset at all, and that's why.